on American Experience, a story of school desegregation from the heart of the South.
Leland was divided.
We lived in a completely segregated neighborhood.
In the middle of the school year, we had to desegregate.
It was something that nobody had done before.
The only thing I can see that's leading to is destruction of our school system.
We didn't know what was going to happen next.
The Harvest, integrating Mississippi schools on American Experience.